The Greenville Zoo has welcomed two new additions since the beginning of the month. The most recent, Willie, a red panda born in June. Cameras have yet to catch a glimpse of baby William until today. New at 6 tonight, WYFF News 4's Allison Powell was there when baby William left his nest for a short moment.
That baby is cute.
A couple of recent births at the Greenville Zoo have visitors cooing. A baby Siamang, born in March, and a baby red panda recently named William will mean growth for more than just the zoo.
It's been really, really positive for the zoo and for the community as well, to be able to fulfill part of our mission and to breed these endangered species.
After the loss of two elephants, coupled with moving other animals like Bob the orangutan and Kiko the giraffe to other zoos, officials know just how important breeding is for the community. And the baby Siamang is already a big part of his exhibit. But the panda?
They take a really long time to develop, so it'll be another 3 or 4 weeks before we actually see him coming out of the nest box on his own.
Willie was born on June 21st and has yet to permanently come out of his nest.
If you're hoping to get a glimpse of the new baby red panda William, you're going to have to be lucky. Zookeepers say you can only really see him right now when the mother is moving his nest from place to place, like we just saw.
Officials say it's likely both of these babies could eventually leave Greenville, but that's a positive.
It's hard for us too, but it's also good to have an understanding of why these animals are bred and why they have to leave. Ultimately, it's a good thing.
For now, visitors just wait patiently, anxious to see the face of part of the future for our zoo. Allison Powell, WYFF News 4 in Greenville.